I guess this must be fantastic for you. No, but I mean, winning in the shootout with the creators of the shootout system.
Australia.
Awesome. Yes, and apart from that, after not getting the results that I believe you were looking for.
No, I think the pool was quite difficult, and then at the end, yeah, we won the quarterfinals. That's all you need to do, actually, in the end. But, well, we, step by step, as we say, and now we're in the semis.
What do you think is the difference between the way that you played in the previous games and the way you play today?
I think we were more aggressive and we fought for the ball all the time, so it doesn't matter if you lose it or you don't. So just get the ball back and defend well.
Yes, I think that the defense was different also. Yes,
like but on the whole pitch, not only the defense, but it starts in the striker line, and I think the midfield played very well, so we all back each other up.
Well, how do you see it in the future? What's coming?
Well, we just started.
Some problems. I see that you've got lots of sponsors now. That's great.
Yeah, we do.